Gaborik works his way in left side. The backhand shot is stopped in front. Rebound by Christensen. The red light went on, but the Rangers continue to dig at the puck. It was on the back of the net and not in it. Goal judge mistaken. Christensen back in front. He scores. And there's a score from the side. So persistence pays off for Erik Christensen. 28 seconds apart early here in the second. Now a breakaway for Gaborik. He's in alone. He deeks. He shoots. He scores from the side. Comes Fedotenko, right side, slides it through, Boyle scores from the side! Bangle stopped by Javi Bulin. And there's a score from the side! Artem Anisimov! And it's 4-2 Rangers!
Those two statistics through two.
Gagne the giveaway, Gaborik slides it across, Christensen open, back for Gaborik who scores! Or Frolov was on the ground as well, both had their sticks there from the side! It's 5-2 Rangers with 4.8 seconds left as Alex Frolov gets to celebrate. Forget Marian Gaborik has two in the game. Maybe the Rangers looking for a hat trick. Here's Frolov down the middle. He scores! And there's a score from the side! Another giveaway inside the Edmonton zone, and Alex Frolov scores his second of the night. It's 6-2 Rangers.
Roy.
Michael Sauer as well. That one in front, and they score again from the side! Taylor Hall along the boards. Now the breakout for Gaborik.
From the side.
He's in on a breakaway. Marian Gaborik scores. It's a hat trick from Marian Gaborik.